Hi there, it's Krystal Lee Moore here, your home sweet home 519 realtor, and I'm here to talk to you about how to stress less over the holidays. So as we know, Christmas is next week and we are stressed out. People are trying to get everything done before the big day and people are getting less sleep. We're trying to finish work and we're really missing the point of the holiday season, which is to be thankful, to spend time with family and friends, and just to chill. So obviously there's more to the holiday than that, but really that's what we should be focusing on, in my opinion. And here are some of the ideas on how to stress less this holiday season. So the first thing is that what we want to try and do is really have a discussion in advance about what the event is about. So are we talking about Christmas? Are we not talking about Christmas? Are we talking about politics? Are we not talking about politics? Whatever you decide in advance, you can tell your guests and then hopefully they'll respect that. Then it comes to the food. Are we spending all this time cooking for everyone coming over, or are we getting a... Hi, Lex, a great idea. So we do this with my family. We all bring a dish in advance. I think we pick what everyone's bringing so we don't end up with 17 salads. But everyone brings something and it's great. No one has to bear the burden of all the cooking, which is really nice. And another thing, if you are driving to the party or planning to drive to the party, there are some other alternatives out there. Carpool, Uber, taxi, all of these things are great, especially if there's going to be a lot of traffic or some dicey weather out there. And as we know, parties can be messy. As a group, we tend to be messy, especially when we're having fun. How do we deal with that without having to completely devote a day? Well, we suggest designating a cleanup crew. So maybe ask for volunteers, or you can make it fun and throw some music on and everyone can help, or you can just get people to not leave their stuff everywhere. So let's say you're opening presents, throw a big bag next to the presents. People can throw away the paper or recycle the paper. Better idea. And at the end of all of it, you're going to be tired but happy. Get a massage. So treat yourself to a massage or something that just relaxes you. And how to liven up your holiday celebrations. So we have lots of parties coming up. I know that we do as well. And you always want to know, what do we do? How do we keep these people happy and entertained? So here are just some suggestions. And again, this is in my personal notes that I send out. This is our monthly newsletter item of value that we send. So have board games and card games to play around the kitchen table. Love this one. They're so much fun. Get crafty so you can have a craft station. And believe you me, it is not even just for kids. I remember I was making bracelets at one of my best friend's houses because they had bracelet items out and it was so much fun. Festive tunes, a holiday playlist is always a good idea. Strike a pose so you can put out a Polaroid camera or even just a little mini photo booth. People can use their own. Everyone's phone is basically a camera now. You could set up a station for people to make their own Christmas and or holiday cards, which is kind of fun. And you could just have a theme. You could have an ugly sweater party. You could have a costume contest. Tons of ideas. So that said, if you want somewhere to host your housewarming Christmas themed party and you just haven't found the right house yet, always happy to help in both Guelph and London. I hope you have a safe and happy holiday season. I'm always here to answer questions about the market. And thank you for all of your support, everyone. I really appreciate it. Have a great day and we'll see you in 2020.